everyone! In this video, I'll show you how to make this chocolate acorn charm out of clay. The colors I'm using are tan mixed with translucent chocolate, and chocolate mixed with black. If you don't have access to the real cookie and the real chocolate to make a mold from, here is a way to do it all from scratch. You can make a waffle texture plate and roll the clay with a rolling pin. And then just use a circle cutter to cut out the size of the cookie that you want to use. Then for the chocolate part, you can flatten the ball of clay and then just keep squishing it until a little peak forms at the top. Then shape it as best you can to the real candy, and you'll get something like that. But I'm sort of a perfectionist, so I use the real items to make molds. So for the rest of the video, that's what I'm using. So go ahead and measure out the amount of clay you need and press it into the mold. Once you have two cookies made, you can use a toothbrush to add some texture. Then to make it look more realistic, you can brush on some soft pastel chalks. I'm using a yellowish color for the base, because the cookies in real life are kind of a yellow tone. And then for the highest parts that are sticking out, brush on some reddish brown. There's a comparison before and after. Forgot to mention the cookie clay color was the tan mixed with translucent, and the filling is the plain tan. So make the filling a bit thinner than the cookies, and then you can press down anything that sticks out. Next, make the chocolate part. And use a little bit of liquid clay to help it stick to the cookie because of all the big grooves there. And I didn't have time to film the chocolate chip part because my camera was dying, but it's basically the same as the bottom part that I showed you at the beginning, just a smaller version. Then you can add an eye pin if you'd like it to be a charm, or maybe an ornament, it's up to you. And yeah. That's basically all you need to do. Thanks for watching. Bye!